Hello, I'm Patrick Sinyard, and I have cerebral palsy. You might see me as being very disabled, but in my mind, I'm a regular independent guy because there's nothing I cannot do. Well, having said that, I'm not into playing football. I'm on no Pavarotti. When you have the self-belief and enough desire, you can achieve anything you want to, because all skills are learnable. I have written a book called Stairs for Breakfast. It's an autobiography about overcoming adversity and how you can achieve anything you want to in life. It took me 15 months to write the book, and I typed it all with my left index finger. It was hard work, but well worth it, because my purpose in life is to help and inspire people and treat their full potential. I am speaking to a number of editors and publishers, and the response I've got is very good. I would really appreciate it if you can pre-order my book, because it will help me to get it published. Once you have pre-ordered it, I will keep you updated with how I'm doing with the editing and publishing processes. And of course, I will post the book when it is printed. The thing I want to do most of all is to become a public speaker, because it will enable me to help and inspire people to overcome and achieve what they want to in life. And my book will provide me with a platform to become a public speaker. Thank you for pre-ordering my book. I really appreciate it, and I look forward to connecting with you.